tea. I'm just about ready. Give me a second. List, thank you for being a member for 6 months. We got a couple people. Hold on. Yo, Vasilka, thank you for the 5 gifted memberships. Thank you so much. How are you this morning? Gail, welcome to membership. Thank you very much. All right. Let me figure it out. Ah, today's tea. A ginseng, once again.
I should order more jasmine.
Mecca Randon? Is it fucked up again? Yo, Inochi, thank you for being a member for 6 months. X Mello, thank you for being a member for 6 months, once again. They're gaslighting me. Oh my god. I was gonna play Goblin Stone, but I don't know. I feel a little weak today. Wait! Pelu! Pelu, is it your birthday today? Did I get the wrong person? Pelu, I need you to confirm. Is it your birthday today? No? Fuck! Whose birthday is it? Shit! It's someone's birthday today! Ah, fuck. Ribians, can you check the log? It's your birthday! Dawood Pelu. Pelu, happy birthday. It's Taco's birthday again! Everybody tweet, happy birthday, Taco. It's Taco Purris. Dymal will show you the way. Esteemed member of the Dark Triad. He forgets our birthday! Peter, is it your birthday too? I'm Nemo. Thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. I never know what to do with these messages. Happy 6 months. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for all of your support. Okay. Oh, it's always my birthday. Let's go ahead and start. No, not a new game. Oh, Jesus. Yokoshima, thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. Happy year with Best Green Uncle. Thank you, thank you. All right. We're moving over. Gaming? Are we good? It will be my birthday. Jesus age soon? Jesus age? What is that? Untitled? Yo, Neo Matrix. Thank you for being a member for 6 months. I've been trapped in Detroit for 6 months. Who sent you to Detroit? Devitar! Devitar is OG. Thank you for being a member for 14 months. Reverie, thank you for being a member for 6 months. Red Yellow, thank you for being a member for 6 months. Thank you, everybody. Yo, Skybuns, thank you for subscribing. All right. Yo, Allie, hello, hello. Stacy, what's up? Random! Stacy, I look at the weird under, like the weird color of your text. It's like you're using that Bene Gesserit voice, right? That Lando is like obsessed with. Come! He's like, oh, jeez, oh, Jesus! Alex, good morning. I saw that you sent the very first chat. Yo, Dice. Always happy to see you, brother. Buddy. I'm about to get my fourth can of Strong Zero. Should I do it? Are you in Japan? Strong Zero will fuck you up. Yes, get your fourth can. Glad to be able to support my YouTube account. Never let me join membership, so I knew I'd have to join the Twitch chat side. No problem, no problem. The fact that you're hanging out makes me super happy. Yo, Azric, thank you for subscribing with Prime. I now understand what Twitch Prime is. I understand. Okay. Let's jump in and play. Sounds like Week Zero. Strong Zero is available in the Philippines. Oh. Is there anything that I need to do? I need jellyfish, right? Yo, Ramen Lover. Thank you for being a member for 6 months. Ankro, Thank you for being a member for 6 months. In accordance with our prophecy, our 6 month pack is complete. Behold the blue orb. Yo, Emery. Thank you for being a member for 5 months. Thank you. Do you really understand? I'm gonna level with you? No, I don't. Chat is only showing YouTube? Wait, what? What happened? How did it break? That is weird. Ha! Huh. Wait, what? How do I fix that? It's usually automatic. Hold on. Do I need to like... Is it better? No. Huh. How do I fix that? Oh, how the turn's table. You're not dead to me, Sky. You're not dead to me. All right, how do I fix this? Browser settings? Is there a problem with like Twitch? What's going on? Clean? This is so weird. I didn't do anything to it. Huh. Did that fix it? No, it didn't. What the fuck? Oh, my channel name! I'm so dumb! I changed my channel name. I don't think I can fix it without restarting the stream. I don't think I can restart it. Can I fix it without restarting my stream? I don't know if it's possible. Weatherman, I did that shit on purpose. Everything all lowercase, and then I was gonna wait for you guys to complain about it, and then I was gonna change it to okay. I fixed the uppercase lowercase, and I'm gonna change it to lowercase r, uppercase a, uppercase n, uppercase d, uppercase o, uppercase n. It's like there you go. I fixed it. I don't know how to fix it without restarting my stream. Which just goes today. Shit. Can I fix it without? I think I have to log out and then log back in. Oh, shit. Okay, hold on a second. Maybe there's a way for me to fix it. Hold on. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay, oh geez, oh no. Okay, how come Twitch? Oh, no, I can't use this. I can't use that. No. Hold on, I have to go into my, oh, this is so scuffed. I'm so sorry. Why is there a hype train? Ankro, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Mr. Rue's also old school. Thank you for subscribing. Okay, hold on. I need to fix this. Go back to Twitch channel. Yeah, this is. Wait, what? Okay. Is that good? Hopefully. And then I go back here. And then I... Did it work? It kinda worked? How do I close the fucking shit? Did it work? Okay, got it. Did it work or did it not work? I don't know. Why is there like garbage here? You're gonna sit next to me. Wow, that looks like that looks like crap. Let's go ahead and just crop that out. Hold on. Make it long and crop it. There we go. There we go. You guys get to hang out with me tonight, all right? There you go. Are we good? What the heck with the favoritism? Why don't we get to sit with you? It's because I messed up. It's because I messed up, all right? Okay. I think we're good. He won't hang out with us. How embarrassing. I changed my name and my chat doesn't work anymore. Trust me. Trust me, Sushi. You don't want to be behind me. That's, What's the word for it? Like a white elephant? Something like that? Occasionally, you know? Occasionally, yeah. I let the wind fly and then I light it. You know, you get a lighter. Yo, eating Mike Tyson's ass. Thank you for being a member for 6 whole months. And thank you for the congratulations. Much appreciated. Thank you. It might be a short stream today, but I don't know. It depends on how addicted I get to this game. Might be a short game. I don't know. Weapon shop. How much money do I have? Okay. Simple. Thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. Gerald Marie. Thank you very much for being a member. Deidre. Thank you very much for joining membership. Brandon is approach. I am not. It was just a mistake. Weatherman, you know me. Weatherman, be cool. Weatherman. What are we skinning today? Maybe nothing. Maybe a ween. Who knows, right? All right, let's go. At least I don't think I'm forgetting anything. Quick, more cannibalism jokes. Oh my god. Once again, we go into the blue hole. Apparently, a loggerhead turtle? Don't take a pic. That ain't a turtle, that's a jellyfish, you psycho. That ain't no, you can't fool me. That's a fucking jellyfish. Yo, this guy. Oh, there it is. Eating jellyfish. Nope. Retake. Ah! Restart. Yes! We got it. Oh, hey, Dave! Have you zugged the zug there yet? Dave is just a guy. He's just a big little guy, you know? Yo, Lunastrea, thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. Thanks for keeping company at work, as always, silly. Yo! I'm happy that I could help your work day pass. If not faster, a little bit more enjoyably, right? Thank you. Thank you for hanging out. Just a thick little dude. All right. What kind of seat? Ah! Stupid eel. I'm not a cannibal. I'm just a hungry little boy. You wouldn't begrudge a hungry little boy a tasty snack. Would you? That's right, I know you wouldn't. I need good Titan parrotfish. I love how you go to 100% on every scream, on any scream. What started that? I don't know, actually. Is that a bald spot? Maybe? What's wrong with that? What's wrong with being like a cute little bald boy? LFG. Genuine terror. Nah. Good morning, Rondon, King of Randon. Oh, the little toy hammer. I like it. I like Fear and Hunger. I was thinking about going back and playing it off stream. Bald People Are Evil, Walter White, Lex Luthor, Northern Lion. All breathtakingly evil individuals. I don't know. Off stream? I don't really play games off stream anymore. If I'm gaming, I might as well be streaming. This is my mindset. I need a Titan parrotfish. Here we go. We got one. Come here. Come here, you. Come here. He's immune! He's cheating! Do I need a hush dart? Oh my god, he's cheating. Oh shit, I forgot to tweet. Alright, hold on. Let me tweet. Hold on, I'll tweet. Give me a second. I'll tweet. Hold your horses, I'll be tweeting. All right. Let's make a perfectly hinged tweet. I will now proceed to pleasure myself with these blue hole fishes. Ah, I might get canceled for that. Twitch.tv/Randon. Oh shit, that might not be good. I might get canceled for that. Shit, do it, coward. Yeah, fuck it. What are they gonna do? I'll just delete my Twitter account. They can't hurt me if I don't have a Twitter account, right? Right? This is why your permanently headphones didn't work. Okay, there you go. I tweeted. No, then I'll lose one of my only followers. I tracked you down. You think I didn't see that you got banned? What did you get banned for? Janan voice. You gotta tell me what you got banned for, brothers. I'm gonna put you on blast in front of like all of the Randonites. Fucking Janan always got banned. What did you get banned for? No fucking idea? Oh! There's a little boy here. Alright. No. Get away from me. What'd you get banned for? Yo, Decker dude. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you. Getting Steve Irwin. Do you stalk everyone's Twitter accounts? I legitimately don't. Sometimes I just see shit though, right? Oh my god! Adrian, thank you for being a member for 6 months with Sabrina. Thank you for the 20 gifted memberships. Holy shit. Thank you so much. Holy smokes. That's crazy. Wow. Oh God! I see now. It was all a ruse to get my guard down so the shark could eat me. I understand. Bro, the shark is super... Oh, there you go. Is this the end of the... He accuses us! Is this the end of the... End of the line, so to speak? I don't know. Is it? Those shotgun barrel blowjobs. What are you talking about? Why did I say that? Weatherman, you're a contender for joining the Dark Trade! Oh, that guy was going straight at me. What are you? Are you what I need? I'm gonna kill this to see if it's what I need. I love how he reads insane shit and gets surprised. A barrel jellyfish? I don't think I need that. I will take the... Oh, soy sauce. This is good stuff. Get bookmarked, nerd. Why did you read it out loud? This is how we know Randon is LARPing. He's still shocked by the absurd. You know, that's not an incorrect. Glad to see you're streaming right after I woke up. Always, Iwashi. Always. Alright. I'll take the gun. I want to get 3 shock harpoon. No, thank you. Weeb, hello. How you doing, brother? Brother? Aw, oh, shit. Hey, fuck off there. It's a secret! Oh, God! Ah! Sea grapes! We got sea grapes! I'm gonna have to kill this thing. Bro, you're seriously gonna make me kill you? Ow, 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 ow. Cute. Get destroyed. We found it. If the limestone cave despawns, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna sob. Okay, we're back. Imagine if I died to that idiot. All right, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take the hush dart. Oh, baby. We have sea grapes. She'd be liming my stones? What are you talking about? It de-aggroed and he murdered anyway. It's just, you have to, you know, I can't let them, you know, fuck with me. All right. I'm gonna yoink a bunch of these jellyfish. Oi, go to sleep. You made me subscribe on Twitch for the first time, so get rotated. Thank you so much for your support. I appreciate it. Ooh, a little starfish? A little seahorse? A giraffe seahorse. Atlantic anglerfish. Deleted. Try to find the squeak hammer so it's easier. I do have a squeak hammer. You're right. What am I doing? Dude, the squeak hammer is kind of a game changer. Go to sleep! Go to sleep! Bro won't go to sleep. Go to sleep. Sounds like balls being squeezed. What kind of fucking balls have you been squeezing? Ow! What kind of balls have you been squeezing, dude? You're crazy. Oh, oh, oh! Let me get them sea grapes. You know the usual. Oh yeah, that's the shit. Wouldn't you like to know, clown man? I mean, you know. I would like to know. I would like to know. Sounds like Orby? Kind of. Ooh, the grapes. You love to see it. Delicious. Nutritious sea grapes. What are you? A giraffe seahorse? Eh. What are you? Almost. Almost. Spiny boy. I'll take that. Oh, start level 4. No parrotfish? That's fine. Have sea dragons been found? No, not yet. We can do polls and predictions? We can! Jidan Woys, thank you very much for the super chat. I checked my email to see what I got banned for. Never got an email about my suspension for my old account. It's been a year and I still don't know why. Do you think? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Get collected, idiot. Yeah, what could it be? Were you making fun of Elon? Were you bullying Elon? Is that why you got banned? It's like definitely possible that our boy Shenan was bullying Elon and he got banned. Hey Randon, when did you go from Randon channel to Rondon? I just sent an email just to see, right? As soon as I got partner, and then like a living person responded and they were extremely kind and polite and they got it done really quick. I don't know. I don't know. What the fuck is this? Pink seashell? I'll take it. How dare he bully my wife with Elon? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Ow. Ow. Go to sleep. Okay. Dude, Dinamante, I don't want there to be like favoritism, but I feel like, you know, I see it. What do I call it? Maybe that's being mean to the... Maybe I just got lucky. And there was a nice person that was responsible that day, right? Did Garage do anything wrong? You mean Hell Scream? No. Absolutely nothing wrong! Zombie Harry, thank you for being a member for 5 months. Congrats on the Twitch partnership. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Okay, okay. Do I have too many of these? I need a lot of them for my sush. Bonk, bonk, get bonked. Yo, Matthew, thank you for the gifted subs. I can confuse subs and memberships a lot. Come on. He's sush. Oh, you guys. I'm not gonna spoil anything. But Big Ham made me something. I would describe it as breathtakingly cursed. Akashi has seen it. I think Akashi's the only person that's seen it. I've never seen anything so incredibly. You already know? How do you know? This is not enough sea grapes. Oh, Jesus. I watched Big Ham. Fair enough. Fair enough. You better call somebody. Can you be more cursed, Vasilka? I most certainly can. I most certainly can. Use it now. I can't because I need to upload it onto. Oh, Jesus. Oh, baby. No balls. I need to upload it onto VTube Studio. That's why I can't. Oh, so many fucking grapes. So many fucking jellyfish. Yes, let's go. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. This might be too much jellyfish, but I'm gonna go ahead and just, you know, just collect them all, right? Ow! Ow. Peck's cool, you're a founder! Were you not a founder when it got activated? Yo, Shiomp. Thank you very much for the raid. How you doing? I'm just playing casual, Dave. I don't want to say I'm feeling under the weather because I think that'll worry you guys. I'm not under the weather. I'm feeling a little low energy. Jesus Christ. What does this even do? It enhances my hush start to level 5, but I don't think it increases anything. Took me like 3 minutes and I was afraid that I wouldn't get it. There you go. You got it. I'm lethargic. Yeah, I don't have cancer. Oh my God. These people are out of control. Oop. I don't have cancer. Chiomp, I think I'm feeling like okay, just a little bit tired. He's not gonna make it. Oh my God. Why are you guys acting like I'm a decrepit old man? Oh, that's a fucking big shark. Nomi, thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. I'm so addicted to this game lately. It's so fun. The giant squid hat fight happened and I almost broke my hand. Joke's on you, Corona. My puppies are immune to being hushed. They will not be hushed. Oh! You're older than my bro? Oh, shit. I mean, you know. Maybe. I'm already 10 years past my life expectancy. Are you guys? There's no way you guys are gambling on when I die, right? You would never do anything that hurtful. Tell me you would never do anything that hurtful. Please don't take bets on when I'm going to die. Of course not. Oh my god. I need every single sea grape, but I think that's it. I think that's it for me. Ow. Uh-oh. We're busted. Quick scatter. Oh my god. A net gun? Nah. I'll take the flask. Shadow Skippy, thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. I'm currently in a place where my internet runs on smoke signals, but I must watch a random stream. 144p, let's go! If you watch me on 144p on a CRT, like a tube television, I might crawl out of your TV. And then you'll really regret it, right? Oh, high quality cat food! Deal. These fools, they know not of which they... I want to get two more high quality parrotfish, and then I'll go down. I got you coming out of a ham radio. Ham. Hamter. Ham. Hamter. Yo, Dianork, thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. I showed your clip to my mom and she asked if you have opposable thumbs. Let me check. Yes. I have one opposable thumb and I have one agreeable thumb. So maybe no. If she's asking if I have two, I do not. But I have one opposable and one agreeable thumb. All right, hold on. Full list. I need rice. I need rice. We need to go to the underwater lake. Got it. I'm just happy that we found a freaking, you know. Can I collect you? No, I can't. What does the thumb agree to? Basically anything. That agreeable thumb is like down to clown. Till it's dead in the ground. If you ask it to, you know, if you ask it to like commit fraud, it's in. Shizu in. Thank you very much for the raid. Thank you. Hi, raid! Well, hello there! I'm playing Dave the Diver. Come on in. How you guys doing? This thumb is like, I'll do anything once. Exactly. If butt stuff is involved, maybe twice. Who knows? I heard of hiding rice in a forest, but hiding rice underwater is just ridiculous. It's the last place that they'll look, right? I need parrotfish. Give me two more parrotfish. Just did some art. Hope diving has been good. Yeah, it's been great. What kind of art? One day I would like to do like a public art stream, but I don't have confidence in my art. So it's like limited to membership because it's just like 100 of the hardcore like randonites, right? Which is like, okay. Where the fuck are the parrotfish? Bro. Beef or chicken? This is the question. All right. This is the fucking question. Beef or chicken? I think if you're all beef or all chicken, you're living in like a dogmatic world, right? Like, I think chicken thigh is better than like chuck, right? Like, would you rather have like beef chuck than chicken thigh? That's crazy. That's insane, right? It just depends on like what part of the, you know? If you're talking about like, you have to eat a whole cow or a whole chicken, of course it's a whole chicken, right? I prefer orc. Sheep hat. If you can kill me, I probably shouldn't give you permission to eat me, but here I am, you know? I don't think you can. I don't think you can. I am slippery and resilient, and very few people can resist me when I'm begging for my life with like snot coming out of my nose. Please don't kill me! Please! Oh, I'm so scared! My begging skills are like capped out. I'm at like level 1000 begging, you know? There's no way you could resist me. Dude, where the fuck are the parrotfish? This is crazy. They're pretty heavy too. Maybe I just go down. Oblivion skill pops out. Honed in the fires of Cromarty, exactly. All right, we're going down. I'm just gonna tell you, like, when I'm in full begging mode, if you continue to attack me, it's just not gonna be good for your self-esteem, right? Nobody wants to be a bully, right? Gets off on begging? What are you talking about? It lowers mind. Exactly. What did I want to do? Well, I got every... Oh, take that. Wait. I have the charm. I don't need this. I don't need the light. I can outbeg a puppy. It really depends on the puppy, but kinda. Oh, yoink. Where do I want to go? Underground? Yo, Dia Nork. Thank you very much for the super chat. Carl, thank you for being a member for 5 months. Thank you. He thinks we have self-esteem. You should. You're incredible. Or a shame card. Listen, everybody thinks they have no shame until, like, you know, I'm like clinging. I'm clinging to your leg, you know? Just ugly sobbing. Razor, thank you for the 5 gifted memberships. Thank you so much. I'm like clinging and you're like, oh God, oh geez, oh. Ugh, that's unsavory, right? And then I do the cling hump while sobbing.
You know what I'm talking about? There's no way you could resist. Shock rifle? I'll disassemble that. Please don't kill me! Please! The leg? Like a dog, right? Like a dog! Like a dog! You guys are misunderstanding me! Once again, it's just all a crazy misunderstanding! Kooky kids. You guys... Okay. I don't know if I could... I think this thing might kill me. Please die. Please die! Please die! Please die! Okay. Thank God. You'll rue the day that you fucked with me. Someone on YouTube just called you Jerry Smith. Are you gonna take that? I've accepted the fact that I'm a Jerry. When I was younger and stupider, I thought that I was a Rick. Sometimes I think I'm still kind of a Morty on a good day. But yes, I am definitely a Jerry more than anything else. Dude, this thing's immune to sleep? Ow, ow, ow! Do I want the cookie cutter shark? I'm thinking no. I am referencing Rick and Morty. Yeah. Jerry Seinfeld. I was thinking about making a Helldiver joke this stream, but I don't think I will. Need a stronger, hushier puppy? Got it. I'll keep my eyes sharp. I wish I could kill that thing. Can I kill it by... I dropped a fucking rock on his head! Dropped a fucking rock on his head. Shit. Could you be a little... Yes! What are you? Diamond! Let's go. Bro, I'm so stoned. I'm gonna get the bonk hammer back. yeah. Maybe not. Where am I going? Maybe further down? Nether portal time. It's almost April. That it is. All right. Congrats on the Twitch deal. Thank you, Chris Kojet. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Can time just stop? What are you talking about? It took a long time. I think it was worth it. Portal 2 with Lando sometime. Portal 2. Bro, I'm gonna rock your freaking world. That's what you get for fucking with me, bro. Get some sleep. Alright. Spider crab. Imagine getting partner is an elaborate April Fool's Day joke, and then like the fucking Twitch people take it away from me? They wouldn't dare. I would cry. I would sob. Maro went out to see the underwater lake. You'll have to follow Maro if you want to see the signs in the deep waters. Got it. Can I follow that? If they fucking took this shit away from me, I would cry. April 2nd ban? What are they gonna ban me for? For April Fool's Day, we should just unironically compliment him in Super Chess because it betrays expectation. No. For April Fool's... Shit, what am I gonna do for April Fool's? I don't even know. A Trank Axle. This might be the way. Should I delete the Hush Start level 5? I'll leave it, just in case. I'll take the Brittle Star. What is the rock? The rock that's like spewing water? Turmeric. Go to sleep. Oh, it's dead. Go to sleep. Oh, it's dead. Damn it. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna get my dart gun back. I do think that we need to collect more jellyfish. April Fool's idea, get breast implants. Do you remember the... Do you remember the Simpsons bit where Krusty's trying to change his identity? And he goes to a plastic surgeon and he's like, you'll find that you're completely different. And he's like, I look exactly the same. And he's like, nonsense, you look 20 years younger. Right? And then he's like, and then I also added the breast implants. He's like, did you hear me complaining about the breast implants? So funny. Ow. Based Krusty. Ah, shit. I wanna eat you. The Simpsons has a lot of solid gold up. It's true, actually. You know what I've always wanted to do? Some type of like a stream. You guys know Vivi? She probably is maybe one of the only VTubers that knows more about The Simpsons than I do, right? I wanted to do a stream concept where we try to stump each other, right? Yeah, the Australian Vivi. Wouldn't that be like a funny, like we're trying to stump each other with like Simpsons trivia or bits or something like that. Yeah, that one. A Simpsons showdown, exactly. I need bullets. I need ammo. Trivia show? Clip show? I don't know. Man, I am fiending for some ammo. Would you ever play a Simpsons game on stream? What is the best Simpsons game ever made? The answer is definitely like maybe. But it depends on the game. Oh, we got ammo. Here we go. Hit and run. I might play hit and run then. Is this single player or multi? The one from the SNES? NES? Who knows? I'll take the ox. You know what? Oh, fuck. You did that for no reason. There's a SNES Bart game that is apparently bullshit. Bullshit is my middle name. They call me Brandon Bullshit Nuring. This is my middle fucking name. Chicken? No, thank you. Brandon Bullshit Nuring. What the fuck are you? Ah, shit, I'm too heavy. Hold on. Triggerfish, fangtooth, urchin, a shit ton of jellyfish. Let's go. Let's get rid of the rank ones. Let's get rid of the rank ones. Virtual Bart was freaking bullshit. Definitely worth streaming because of it. Maybe. Do you have a favorite Simpsons character? That's a good question. Of the main crew. Shit. Who's my favorite Simpsons character of the main crew? Probably Homer? Armin Danzarian? Favorite Simpsons character, bar none. Favorite Simpsons character, bar none. I think Mo is pretty good. They think I'm lower than dirt. Not that store brand dirt though. I can't compete with that. He's spiritually me, kind of. How is there an underwater lake? Funk dancing for self-defense? Exactly. Take a photo. Yo, Battle Reed. Good afternoon. I was always so Bart-coded. Bart is a good one. Avoid the fog. The different density of salt in the water makes it look like two different layers. Oh. Okay, okay. All right, Bill Nye. Okay, okay. Simpsons character tier list. Oh, that might be actually pretty good. You know what? Maybe I will do that. A goblin shark! A goblin shark. Gonna make it gobble these nuts. What'd that mouth do? Oh! Out. Ow. Ow, 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 ow.
I need to use the boost. Get fucking destroyed. Get f- Oh Jesus! It's a multi-verse fight! Ah! Oh Jesus, I'm so bad at this game. I'm so bad at this game! Why am I so bad? I'm bad. I'm so bad. Well. Oh, great. It's too close. Why am I so bad? Oh, no, no, he's angry. He's angry. Don't get. Dude, bro, stop going in a straight line. Dude. Oh my god, cling to the shark's leg, beg for your life, hump it mercilessly. Oh my god. Harvest his precious bodily fluids. Ammo box. I need to drop some weight. What do I want to drop? Yeah. Rip off his claspers! Okay. Submit your belly to it! Is this how sharks are killed IRL? Maybe. That looks like shit, bro. That's a shit picture. She's just being nice to you, Dave. Look at this picture. What is it? Whoa, it's so good. Wow. I know you're disappointed, but he says. Okay. Okay. Look at this photograph.
Oh, there's a quest here. Okay. Cringe! Cringe. He called me cringe. Oh, it was right here. Ironic Nickelback cover. Gather minerals? What kind? I got some opal. Heat dissipated it. Okay. Dua. Unironic Nickelback cover. Shit. All right, no promises, but maybe. All right. Who's gonna join my band if I'm gonna cover Nickelback? You have to be Canadian. Okay? You have to be Canadian if you want to join my Nickelback cover band. I'll bring the cowbell! Five fruits. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god. Uh-oh. I'm a fool. I'm like an absolute fool. Are you kidding me? I have to restart the game. Please let me restart the game. I'm so mad. It's over. It's literally over. Kyo, thank you very much for being a member for 6 months. Restart. He's a green super for the jolly green giant. I am jolly on occasion. Jaden Star, thank you very much for the super chat. I just passed my exam for work. Congratulations. Okay. Don't fuck around. Don't fuck around. Don't fuck around, bro. Oi, oi! You aren't Canadian before spending almost $10 for chili and a donut at Tim Hortons. There you go. Lumi, hello. We made it. Time to go back to the workshop. Sip. Yo, the blacksmith. Let's go. Did I stop playing Rogue Trader? No. I'll pick it back up again. It's gonna be pretty rare. I don't think I'm gonna do long streams more than like once every 2 or 3 weeks. You know? It's gonna be rare, but I will try to do them maybe a couple times a month. I just really don't want to take time off anymore for a while. New one? Amethyst? I think I have that. Good.
Fangtooth spider crab. Got it. What should I do now, quest-wise? We'll list spider crab, fangtooth. I think I just collect stuff now, right? No, I have to go somewhere, right? I think I go somewhere. He edges us by trading roguishly. That is something that I would do. I think I talked to you, right? What? Where's... Am I missing a quest? Where's... Yo, Allie, good night. Go rest on land, come back tomorrow. Ah, I see. Okay. It's not based on the dive, it's based on the day. Got it. Well, then what do I want to do? I think I want to collect some more jellyfish. Let's collect a little bit more, just a hint of jellyfish, and then we'll get out. Sushi time soon. Yeah. Oh, I want to drop off my freaking seahorses. Rice collecting for sushi. I need to freaking garden. There's too much stuff that I need to do in this game. Let's do a little seahorse gambling. Nomi, thank you for the gifted sub. Thank you. In. Okay. Race. My boys are exhausted. My boys are terribly exhausted. Alright. Well, wait. Cool Cat, hello. We're doing good. I do love this game. Listen, my level one seahorses that I started the game with will not be treated so disrespectfully, okay? Small net gun too. Nah. The beluga drift. How do I? Because you could sleep a shark. You could sleep them. I just don't know how to like collect them after you've done that. The blue hole is so scary. Is it? I think it's kind of nice. It's just me, though. God, I heard that wrong. What did you hear? Don't be sent to the seahorse farm up north. Brutal. Your blue hole is scary? That's because you're looking at it from the wrong angle, you know? I would say that my hole is quite enticing from the right angle. Ah, they're gonna take that the wrong way. You guys are gonna misinterpret what I just said.
It's simple. Just stop misinterpreting what I say. Great wording, Randon. Keep it up. Thank you, Ren. You're like one of the, you're my favorite Randonite because you understand. You understand. Okay. Actually, I want the... Get sleepy! Okay. Spotted seahorse. Yo, Charlie. Thank you for being a member for 6 months. Thank you. Coach Zed, thank you for the super chat. Just got an ad for a seed spreader that is varmint proof, and I just thought you'd like to know that. I'll put that to the test. I will attempt to gobble the seed of this varmint proof seed spreader. And if it works, if I'm unable to do that, then it is indeed varmint proof. I am a classic varmint. Awesome wording again, King. Listen, if people misinterpret things that I say, it's not my fault. Poison harpoon? No. I'm in here doing my best, you know? Shit. There's like a big old shark here. Lottie, you understand. See, Lottie understands. I want that. I'm so bad at Amy. Okay. My shirt got wet, so I went to change, and the new one is real tight around my torsos and arms. Help? Bro, you're wearing a muscle shirt? I think you're the exact way that you should be. Get to sleep. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Let's go ahead and find an extraction point. Get the F out of here. It's just a normal t-shirt. I can't tell if I got bigger or the t-shirt shrunk. I think it's uncomfortable, but you probably look dashing. Low-key boasting about his gains. Hey. Hey, with your shirt. All right. I need to find a little extractor thingy. Cut off the sleeves, easy fix. I guess that's true. Bro, I'm so heavy. Is it a muscle shirt if you're covered in a thick protective layer of fat? Oh yeah. There's a type of There's a type of weightlifting physique called strong fat. That's definitely a thing, you know? You know what I'm talking about? You know what it's like? You know in Full Metal Alchemist? The teacher's husband is like strong fat, right? She's fucking gigantic. I'll eat that. Oh yeah. I love that guy. A loggerhead turtle. Sig is the man of my dreams. Let's go. Bloom, thank you for being a member for 6 months. Pause it, you meow. Hope you're having fun. Bloom, for you, this one's for you, okay? Everybody else mute. This one's only for Bloom.
Yeah.
I'm having a lot of fun. Red Scene, thank you for being a member for 6 whole months. What should I eat for lunch? Open to anything? Are there any Thai restaurants that have a lunch special near where you're at? Red Scene, if I could eat anything, I want like a Thai curry. But like a lunch special where they give you like a little, you know, like a little appetizer, maybe some noodles, right? Soup in a bread bowl, 10 out of 10. All right. Ooh, bonus gold? Oh shit. Bro, Matthew. Pad Thai lunch special sounds so good. Bancho sushi. Ah, it's this fucker. Super rare boss card. Not really. Choo-choo? Is today the event? Is today the event? If so, fuck the little boss. Let's go to our rice farm. Man, I have to make a pad thai again now. Let's go. Nutrient. I think we're good. Let's go to the fish farm. Yo, Bunny, have a good day at work. you keep... Take it easy, alright? What do we got? Show details. Okay. Can I harvest this fish? This tiger shark? If I have one extra day. Should I get that boss? Is everyone okay? Mm. prostate stuff again. I love to hear it. I should not be saying shit like that. Shit. Motif, I don't know why. I'm gonna level with you. I have no fucking idea why I say shit like that. Man forgets that he's partnered. See, people are very susceptible to temperature change. It would be honorable to sacrifice yourself for the sea people. You fucker. You volunteering me? You fucker. Because it's funny? It is pretty funny. Goblin shark belly roast. Staff? Should we level up our staff? I kind of want this. I kind of want to hire new staff and make them procure. Right? I think I want Dragon Ball? Kind of like Dragon Ball, yeah. Staff gonna give new recipe? I want at least one new staff member to go out and procure shit. But I don't know the best way to do that. Serving? James? If you level up Kyoka, she can serve drinks. Ooh. Maybe James, because I'm digging the mask, right? Why is Jason applying to your restaurant? This is a good question. I don't know. Billy, you son of a bitch. Okay, let's add Billy. Let's add Billy. Oh shit! Oh shit! Excuse me? Billy Tip God. I already fed Momo today. I will feed Momo first thing tomorrow. I'm thinking Billy. I'm thinking Bill, right? Let's hire Bill. I think I'm gonna swap Billy. I'm gonna train Bill. Bill, get trained. Bill, get trained. Okay, tip master. Just a tip. Kyoko. Get trained. Kyoko seems to prepare something. Get trained. Stellit Puffer Nico Guri. Nico Nico Ni. Okay. Staff. Waiting room. Dispatch. Oh baby. A man of culture. I am dead. Cursed Nico Nico Ni? What the fuck are you talking about? Let's figure out what I need. Menu. Add. Salt. I need salt. I need like a ridiculous amount of salt. We're gonna go ahead and level this bad boy up. We're gonna enhance. Bro, it's so fucking expensive to enhance. Two to three. I should research it a little bit. I should research it a little bit. Shit. He doesn't know. I had a classmate who unironically Nico Nico need in class photos. I hate Nico with a passion. I like what a little shitlord she is, right? From the first generation of Love Live, if you need a shitlord, Nico is pretty much the only game in town, right? She's like a 10 out of 10 shitlord. Let's go bowling. Wouldn't they tell you to keep your arms in the size? All right. Should I get that rare boss? I could still get some money, right? Go to the boat. If we're going after the boss, I think I need a better weapon, right? No more this gun. Mosin? Get the rare boss or no balls? No one calls me no balls, not even Big Ham. Nico is 100% unhinged VTuber material. Done. To do. Shit. All right, here I go. I shouldn't have used one of my shit is bad and cringe. We ballin'. What the fuck? Oh, like a little shrimp. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Alright, let's very carefully and deliberately clear our way forward, leaving no aggro monsters, fish, to fuck with us. Everything at night hates us. They're so mean to us, and they don't give us any benefit of the doubt. Do you hear that? Oh, you're a toughie. Oh, you're tough. Alright. I'll take the baseball bat. Seaweed not too important, but kelp is. Oh, okay. Benny, thank you very much for the tip. I just go in. Let's do it. Nexon tire? Big truck? Alright. I see the ammo. I see the O2. I probably should have gotten shit. Fuck. Oh fuck, it's a giant enemy crab! Oh fuck! The truck hermit crab! Nice F-150, bro! Don, what up? Oh shit. Oh. Oh, do I have to blow that thing up? Okay. What? Excuse me? How do I... What? Ow! How do I... I see. I understand. I understand. Ow! Ah! This is fucking crazy. Can I go around? Ow. Bro. Bro, how could you? Ow. Ow. I'm so bad. Restart. Restart. Oh, Jesus God. Okay. I think I understand the basic idea. Ow. Okay. Ow. 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 Let me get the freaking barrel, dude! bad. Okay. We got a barrel. So I just need to... This game is so frustrating. There you go. Okay. Back up, back up, back up. Show me, show it to me. Show it to me. Give me a barrel. Give me that thick barrel action. It's so tantalizingly close. So frustrating. Okay. Give me a barrel. Give me a barrel. Yes. What the? How far in do I have to go? How far in do I have to go? Oh my god. Drop it on the shell. Got it. Got it. Okay. Reset this bad boy. Hit the truck. Okay. Come on. Come on. Give it to me. Ow! Bro, this freaking... The freaking hitbox is way too big. Oh. I think that's the reason why this fight is fucking balls, right? It's definitely like a hitbox issue. I don't know what the method is. Yeah. Oi! Are you fucking kidding me? We'll wait for him to attack. This game is fucking ass. Off. Dodge. Okay, got one. Alright. Alright. Give me another barrel. Tantalizing barrel. That's a little bit too close. Nope. Nope. Oh shit. Come on. Bro. Just kill me. Just kill me. It's fine. Just kill me. Just kill me. Big baby. Come here. Come here, you big baby. No! Ah, he's so fast! Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, the rage. Fox and up, thank you. Oh, the legitimate rage. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Ah! Ah! This game is so frustrating. Boy. Okay. Okay, got one. Okay, okay. I don't think it's viable to get underneath. Oh, Jesus. Okay, dodge it. Give me a barrel. We got a barrel. Dodge it. Come here, you fucker. Oh, that's so frustrating. Fucking claw. Back up. Gotta blow the shaft. Oh. God, I don't want to die. Doink. Okay. Okay. Thank God. No, no, no. Oh, please die. Oh, he's got so much fucking HP. Oh, oh, he uppercutted me. He's the lord of all grabs. Give me a barrel. Give me a barrel, you fucker. Oh. Just I got one more. Oh, you little piece of shit. Why are you backing up? Why are you backing up, bro? Mr. Krabs is my enemy. I don't know what the right way to dodge that is. Just get over him as soon as I can. Dude, it's so fast. Come on. Come on. Okay. I should have gotten oxygen and like a thing, you know? Too close. Yeah, the hitbox is not great. I think the person in charge of designing this encounter while they're trying their best, right? Oh, Jesus! Okay, so we're gonna back off. Far back. Oh, Jesus. Come on. After? Am I gonna fucking die? Oh, they gave me oxygen, thank God! They gave me oxygen! Do some more shit. What do you got? Go ahead and disassemble that for free scrap. Yo, Pal Pandan, thank you very much for the super chat. Hey Stimky, by this time tomorrow I'll be flying to Japan for the first time doing the weeb thing, but Orby won't be too fussy on the plane ride. Yo, congrats. Are you going to Tokyo? Are you going to go somewhere else? Not to survive the return trip? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's leave. Please take good care of Orby. Right? I just want to go back. Oh, an eel might be good. All right, let's get some oxygen. And then I'll go hunt some stuff. I'll take that. Alright, give me the eel. some ammo. Be cool, be cool, be cool. Be cool, be cool, be cool. Alright, got it. He did not finish scrapping the rifle? Ah, fuck. Ah, got the gun. Are you kelp? No, seaweed. I just need to find a little extraction thing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Burned all my gacha luck yesterday at Honkai Star Rail. Extremely blessed. I think I'm going to get assassinated. But you won. They can't take that away from you, right? I want the gun. Give it to me. You know what? Yeah. All right. Oh, Jesus! I'll find a different one. Help. Hachi, man. Ooh, another eel. I'll take it. One star? We're leaving. I don't want to lose my crab. Excuse me? Bro, are you fucking with me, bro? I don't need one star. What is this shit? Is there a way to like discard all of it? Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. They drew first blood! Stop killing him! Might as well take him since you're leaving. I feel like the one star is like not worth it. You better give me something. This fucker better give me something. Right. Do we have new shit at the fish farm? Shark sushi, frilled shark, mega mouth, eel curry, enhance, not worth it. not that. Where's the explodey jelly? Ah, here we go. Okay.
Got it.
Nomi, thank you for the gifted sub. Thank you so. Thank you. Okay. You. Manage auto supply. You. Auto supply. The eel curry. Why not? Auto supply. Urchin sushi. Pretty good. Let's do it. Supply. Auto supply. Tiger shark sushi. Auto supply. Sure. Auto supply. All right, ready? No too much menu? Is there such a thing as too much menu? All right, hermit crab. Oh, shit. Excess gets tossed out, but I do think that like we've only stocked one, right? Oh, we stocked four. Oh wait. Solve the menu. Never mind. Auto supply will always waste a single piece. Oh, okay. All right. I think we're ready. Why is the audio like kind of fucked? Go. Let's fucking go. That's where we're. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Make me that muns. Oh, there's trash. Give me that muns. Love to see it. Dimeout, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much. Holy smokes. Money's money. Y'all are loved and awesome. Thank you, Onyx. Thank you. Sounds okay on my end. It might be. I don't know. Who knows? I've been having like audio issues, I think. The wind is always cool. I'm sobering up now. $20 is $20. Become the Cheesecake Factory of sushi restaurants. So I'm gonna add invasive and pointless ads onto my menu. Worth an investigation. Yo, Lumi Bubs, thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Oh, I'm the dude. Go indoors. Okay. Investigate the old cave. I've never been to a cheesecake factory. How is it? It's okay. It's like... It's okay. I like the Cheesecake Factory. I enjoy it. It's okay. The ads on the menu always piss me off. That's all I'll say about Cheesecake Factory. No, it's not ads for food. It's like ads for like a fucking purse, you know? It's like ads for like a purse or perfume or shit like that. That's so weird. Yeah. Children are both humans and sea people. Are they hanging out together? What the fuck? Shining fruit? Letters on the mural. Oh! Okay. 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 Is this one? No. No. I think it was this one? They don't do that, the one that I go to. Are there really ads on the menu? Yes, when I went. Bravo, the door is open. A true archaeologist will never miss this opportunity. Let's see what's inside. Got it. Uh-oh. I don't think the fruit is edible. Humans hunted the sea people. A lot of them were killed. Sea people rebreather? Watch! Uh-oh. The Adventures of Dr. Monkey Bacon! Lenny, you take care, okay? My shift is done, so I'm going home. No problem, no problem. What the fuck? What? Okay. Rocks. My arch nemesis, rocks. I'm so bad. I'm a bad. She's gonna get me! Ooh, he's gonna get me! Okay, I made it. Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Brandon, why are you so bad at minigames? I'm an old man, leave me alone. I don't have the zoomer reflex anymore. Aw, oh, Jesus Christ. Laugh at the old man? No, you gently pat the old man, okay? Sue, I'm at the village. Got it. Anything I can upgrade? It's the jellyfish party! Okay, first off, net gun. Shop. Emergency pager? Calls an ROV to the current location. Use it to return to the boat. Can't be used in some areas. I'm alright. I do want to sell some bowls, though. Can I sell my diamonds? Oh. Okay. What kind of lunatic throws away trash in the ocean? Take your trash home? What are you talking about? Who the fuck are you? Earthquakes. Pretty cute. Okay. Farm. Eco Watcher. Overpopulated fish. Remove jellyfish. Oh, I need blue and brown seashells. Got it. Yo, Temple. Thank you very much for the congratulations. Doing my best. Investigate. Okay. Wait. Level 3. Goblin shark. Crab. Seahorse. Ah. Okay. Mini games. Eye diver? I can't upgrade anything. Weapon shop. Upgrade. Trank rifle? Not a bad idea. Duff, my beloved! Hush Dart will add magazine. Okay. Net gun. What net gun do I have? A large net gun? Okay. Duff is moe! Okay. Let's go to the farm. Let's go feed our fucking cat. It's a good fucking kitty right there. One day. Where are the weeds? Oh, there's bugs here. I don't see anything. Guess we're good. Duff is random core? Kinda, right? What is this? Ooh. Okay. To see it. Dude, white spotted jellyfish? We can farm them? Oh shit, that's good. Shop? Oh, you could expand it! Do it. All right. Ah, do I want to expand? No. I need fish. Expand? Ah, I want to have a little bit of money left over, but maybe you're right. Oi. Oi. Net gun for me. Yeah, let's do it. Nope. To-do list. Open the door. Grow sea people plants. I need rice. Rice. Hunt spider crabs. Got it. Davina, thank you very much for the super chat. Hey, Randon, I hope you're doing that well. I wanted to ask, have you ever thought about setting up Streamlabs so your YouTube doesn't get... You know, I was thinking about it. I was thinking about doing Stream Elements. There's a lot of stuff that I need to do. And I think I'll get around to it eventually. Yeah. Eventually. I need to finish setting up all of my emotes. I need to add animated emotes. I need to commission some stuff too, like artwork. Like, I want to do panels for my Twitch. Sagrin, thank you very much for the super chat. Hey, brother, any chance you're going to play Helldivers 2 with Lando? Is Helldivers 2 still popping? I heard there was, like, a hacking issue with that game. No? I'm kind of interested. A little bit. Think it's still popping? All right. Maybe. Oh, soy sauce. You love it. Helldivers 2 is fine at the moment. No hacking to my knowledge. They just released 2 new weapons. Okay. Yeah, why not? No. Still playing it? Okay. What the fuck is that? Shit. How many citizens are in chat? I'll never tell. For Super Earth? All right, just for you. Just for you. Oh, gun. There's a lot of sharks here. What's going on? Lightning harpoon, I'll take it. The war. Oh, I was gonna give cat food. Okay. What was that? You see that? Not gonna let it ruin my day. Will you fight for democracy for your favorite Randonite? Absolutely. Oh, you want some of this fucker? I won't hesitate. Okay. I'm doing my part. That's the kelp. Who's your favorite Randonite? You are, Daddy. You're my favorite Randonite. Doing my part. Let's try to find more of the, you know, limestone cave. Are you a limestone cave? I don't think you are. We're a little bit too high up.
Dr. Monkey Bacon ran me through. Don't say that. Listen, if I don't say it, how are people gonna know? You know? It's unfortunate, I know, but they have to know. Ooh, high quality cat food. Who's your least favorite Randonite? That's a good question. My least favorite Randonite. I volunteer for... Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, there's a lot of bullshit here. The Holy Triad. Oh, Jesus. He got me. Okay. The audio is, like, off. Okay. I don't want to escape. I don't want to escape! You know what? That's fine. Whew. He hates everyone. It's over. I literally can't think of a Randonite that I don't like. I'm trying, right? Hush start. I'll keep the net gun. I wanted to try to find a cave. Hate me, daddy? I'm the least favorite, I know. Why do you guys want to be the least favorite? That is so weird. Average machine has a point. It's gotta be Randonite. Dwight Allen is a Randonite? That's pretty meta. Seashell. It's a title. Do you love yourself? Absolutely not. Absolutely not. No way. Laugh my ass off. Oh, a Drake Harpoon! Let's fucking go! I'll take the O2. Oh, yeah. I'm not subscribed, that's why you should hate me? I don't hate. No. No. That's simply not true, buddy. Randon is a bottom? In your dreams, maybe. Subscribe so he'll hate you? Casual or power bottom? Cash? With a little, like, sweat lord, like, when I need to. But mostly cash. I need to find the limestone cave. Is this the limestone cave? It looks kind of green. Bro, I'm trying to find the limestone cave. Leave me alone. the Lord of Sweatshirts. What are you talking about? Bro, I wish I could chip a toilet. I wish. I do think Anstant might be my least favorite. I don't think that's true. I don't think that's true. What is this? Enhanced harpoon? No, thank you. Ah, no limestone cave. No limestone cave. Fucking god, I hammerhead. We have to kill it. Listen to me. We have to kill it. With the boxing glove. Wait. Is Charlie's... I do still want grapes. I do. I desperately want grapes. It's okay, I'll forgive you once. Imagine if I get fucking bodied by this hammerhead and I just fucking die. Imagine. The absolute rage. I can't. Okay. Deserved? How could my favorite Randonite Danshi do that to me? How could you do that to me? If this is a sniper, then I will consider it. Oh my god, Street Sharks. I remember Street Sharks. Alright, I think we're close to the level. Bro's playing favorites now. Do be that way. Bost, thank you very much for the super chat. It's my birthday, so I give you the super chat. Thanks for being my Kamiyoshi, thank you. I can't believe it. Thank you so much and happy birthday. I hope you eat a good meal and you enjoy yourself and you celebrate. Happy freaking birthday. I'll take that. Vin Diesel used to promote Street Sharks toys. Ever seen the video? No. Can't say that I have. Get small again, idiot. I'll capture the fuck out of you. Get small. Alright. We're going down. They can't stop us. Dude, you're painting walls? You have a good one, Baba Nana. Yelling Timber! We need to kill these. Oh, I'm about to rock your world, idiot. Boom! O2? I'll take it. Blue spotted stargazer. Remove that. Would you watch paint dry? No. I don't think I would watch paint dry.
if I were to say like what I prefer, I would much rather watch wet paint. Oh, get slept, you idiot. Fool. I would watch paint dry. Lottie, why would you do that? For why? What if it changes colors while it dries? That's actually pretty, it's pretty cool. Take that. Stupid idea. A streamer named Paint Dry so all their fans can say that they're watching Paint Dry. Now you're like, you're gigabraining it. That's crazy. Outermost Ghost, thank you very much for the raid. Thank you. How you doing? Kyo, thank you very much for the super chat. You got a new car? There's a Bluetooth function. I'm listening to you while I'm driving. Watch the road before I crash. What car? What car is it? Kill the road. Oh, I kind of want a Mega Mouse shark. Not the chicken. Please, sniper. I will take the rifle and I will kill this shark for meat. We're kiting it. Get fucking destroyed. We love to see it. Sagrin, thank you for the super chat. Hey, Randon, any idea how I can make a hypervisor connect with the local computer and not be an admin? I have no idea what that is. Woke up in the middle of the night. Random stream, big W for insomnia. Hey. Turn that insomnia frown upside down. Get destroyed. Thoughts on Megalodon? You mean like the big shark? I like the big shark. I like it. Go to sleep. Oh, come on. I have a net. I'm a fool. Yo. Robert, thank you for the super chat. Help, brother, help. I've been stuck in Vodland. Detroit smells like burnt toast and stale mayo every year. And the rats are whispering. I've been broke lately, so I've been lurking. How's it going? Pretty good. Sad to hear that, Sounds like you have money issues. Hopefully things look up soon. You know. It'll get better. I have faith that it'll get better. Grinding for a really rare item in Pokemon? Glad to have you stream before I lose my mind! Megalodon was over 60 feet long. It was huge. Oh! I'll disassemble that. What would I do with a shark that big? Chicken. It captured. Get good, Milky. Get good. Oh, dude, I love Scoobaroos. Hell yeah. I love Scoobaroos. Pretty much all my life, even when I was a kid, I was like an Impreza fan, but now I'm like a Forester Outback fan, you know? O2. Subawoo! This is pretty clever. Oh, Jesus. ASD. Boom. Captures these jellies. Love to see it. Oh, drank rifle! Ah, shit. Come here. Give me a twofer. What the f- You went right through! It's not fair. Alright. Collect. Collect. I'm thinking of replacing my net gun with a trank rifle. Let's do it. Where's spider crab? Cut a shark. Okay. Would you get a wheel and play Dirt Rally 2.0 and crash your Subaru into a tree? I would do that without a wheel. I do not require a wheel to do that, sir. I'm sorry, but Subarus are almost exclusively driven by the worst drivers known to man. Really? Let me think. I'm a truck guy, but I think trucks are probably the worst offenders. I say this as someone that prefers driving a truck. I think trucks are the worst. It gets so embarrassed whenever I see, like... BMWs, yeah, you know. Ooh, let's do it. Damn, a casual truck bottom. Really sending mixed signals. The number one, like, identifier, where it's like 100 out of 100 times is going to be bad, if it's like a truck driver with truck nuts, you know? You know what I'm talking about? If they've got truck nuts, it's like, is fucking Jover. I love truck nuts! Randon talking about truck nuts, what year is this? It's true. New? I'll take it. I don't want to give you my opal. I'll accept that. Oh shit, did the fucking blacksmith want something? Oh shit. I don't remember. Let's go check. What did you want? But okay. All right. Let's go to the palace. Go. Absolutely. All right. Understood. He's right next to me. Truck nuts or IRL skin buffs? Are you sure about that? Go straight down. Contraption that opens the door somewhere around here. Got it. Just don't die. If I recall correctly, the little zombie dudes are invincible, correct? Did you know that there was a truck nut war? Like, two guys were fighting over who sold the best truck nuts? Did they get into like a duel where they were touching balls? They were like slapping each other's nuts to try to see who had the superior nuts, so they're just, you know? I could get behind that. I could get behind that. Huge mural. I'll take the picture. The mural in Glacier Passage 1? What? What? Ah, got it. What are these little fish? Come here. Go to sleep. Yes. A peacock squid. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. No. 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 Go to sleep so I can collect you. Go to sleep. Got him. Uh-oh. Starry puffer. There's a lot of good shit here. I'll take that. Go to sleep. I will never tell you guys about, like, anything that might identify me. So I will not tell you, like, what car I own or anything like that. Just to be safe, you know? I'll drop two of these comb jellies. Dude, could you imagine if I owned a Cybertruck? That would be psychotic. Like a lime green Cybertruck, right? That would be fucking crazy.
go.
What is this? Oh. Understood. Got it. It's the color. Yeah. So if you see it in New York City, dude, a Hachiroku would be so based. I wish. You know, those things are like super expensive for like how old they are. For a brief moment, I considered getting one. Ooh. Uh-oh. Go. Get a modern Hachiroku, but it ain't the same. Exactly. Ooh, a little squid. No, we're done with the truck nut discourse. Don't worry about it. Go to sleep, you idiot. A vampire squid! Let's go! Where are you? Fish. Strange contraptions. Yo, Charlie. Gotta head to a con for the weekend. Yo. I hope you have a good and safe time at the convention, alright? And if anybody fucks with you, as a group activity, we'll... Easy. As a group activity, we'll like, you know? Uh-oh. Can I get rid of this thing? Okay, here we go. Oh, shit! Okay. Got it. I understand. I understand. Uh-oh. Maybe I do not understand. Maybe I'm sadly mistaken. Got it. Get rotated. Stupid rocks. Coom. We made it through. If the door remains open on this side, I could go straight down. Opens the door. Okay. Let's collect some shit, shall we? Oh yeah. That's the shit. Uh-oh. Shit, man. I don't know what to throw away. The goldfish statue is so expensive! Heavy! Vampire squid tentacle? Ah, shit. Maybe the puffers? Statue is really good. Got it. Okay, okay. Directly down from the entrance. Something that can be used to melt it. Bless you, I gotta find Coom to melt the ice. Looks like there's like a magnet or a mirror here. I don't know. Can I carry it over from here? Like if I pick it up and go in? This way? You need sharks with freaking laser beams! Did they explain why the sea people suck so much? Kind of. Is there a way to break this thing? Or do I just move on? I don't know. Like it's just a mirror? I don't know. Can you make a species extinct in this game? I don't think you can, to my knowledge. That would be pretty funny if you could. That would be pretty funny. Ah, now they're connected. I see. No, Milks, you're misunderstanding me. I got jebaited. Boys. No. Wait. Let's check it out. I kind of want that gold statue. I kind of want it. So much work though. I think I understand what I need to do. No! Wait, we made it. Brandon, how do you feel about a chief and emote in 07? Yo, salute emote stare? Yes, please. Thank you. The Chiefin is my favorite one. Oh. This is a cautionary fable about clinging to gold even though it weighs you down and perils your life. It's like the end of that Indiana Jones movie, right? Brandon, I have a question. Chris, you shoot. I can't promise you that I'll answer it. Like, if you're asking me for my social security number, I will not answer, but I'll try my best. I will doodle these soon. Thank you. Okay, hold on. Go to sleep. Yeah, buddy. Love to see it. Oh my god. How heavy are the gold statues? They're not that heavy. Okay. Megamouth shark? You gotta keep it. Animate static emotes for you? No way! Well, I kind of do want to. Ooh, for you. You look kind of cute. Come here. A Dumbo octopus! Oh, you're a fish. I was gonna show you how? Yes, please. This is also a static emote animated via Twitch. I kind of want to learn how to like animate. Well, I kind of do. I was taught. Man. No. Listen, it's fine if I'm going to literally eat the thing, right? It's fine. Whoa! Yo, are you gonna melt it? Yeah, Lando does know how to animate. Omana also knows how to animate. Big Ham knows how to animate. So I'm not like lacking for good people that could teach me how to animate properly. Got it. Am I gonna get zapped if I touch that? Oh, come on. I guess I'll collect rare fish. You slept. Damn. Yes, yes. Go to sleep. No, 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 no. Not saw. Go to sleep. Yeah. Oh. No. Go to sleep. Yes, yes. Excellent. If you want to learn animation boot camp style, hit me up. Yes! Unironically, yes. Okay. Quest. Might call it here. Let's go feed the cat. Call it. He's just gonna give me the bends. I'm not like, you know, decompressing. Yeah. Crowbar. Found the giant squid. Got it. Farm. I think it decompresses off stream. True. There's usually like a loading screen, right? Exit. Sushi. We have to feed the cat. Momo! Momo! Hire more staff. Cooking, prep master. Nah. Fish. Stick fighting animations. Oh yeah, I remember those. Anything new?
What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. Nice. I need more money, damn it.
Shark eggs are wild.
I think this is what I'm calling it. I'm kind of hungry. Gosh, I wish I could just shotgun this game and beat it. I don't know how close I am to beating the game, actually. This game is pretty good. What are you gonna eat? I should probably cook. I might make olive oil pasta. That's what I'm thinking. All right, everybody. Thank you for watching. Much appreciated. I'm gonna head out. What am I doing tomorrow? Friday? I'm gonna do profile picture commissions for YouTube members. I apologize for the people that are subscribed on Twitch. This is basically... I should do something for Twitch as well. I don't know. Maybe an evening stream on Twitch? Who knows? I'll figure it out. Okay. Let's see if there's anybody that we could raid. Click. I should do stuff for Twitch too. Okay, who do we got? Who do we got? Saku is a good one. Is there anybody new? We can always just go with the tried and true, right? Yeah, let's do it. Mikage. Correct? There we go. Alrighty. Time to go eat. Oh. Okay. YouTube. Thank you so much. Much appreciated. What? Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.